Jackie M here. Now, I'm a little bit late to this whole smoothie bowl craze thing, but I came into possession of some of these natural blue flower powder sachets sent out to me by mybluetea.com.au. And I figured since they're meant to be healthy, I might as well make something healthy with them. So I decided to experiment with making a tropical vegan smoothie bowl and incorporating the blue flower extract into it. So have a look and see how I did it.